Today I was reading the Bible and I found a verse that reminded me a chapter of my life. I'm talking about Proverbs chapter 28 verse 25, where it says, "A greedy person causes trouble, but those who trust the Lord will succeed." A long time ago, someone was showing everybody a long list, few sheets of paper full of accusations against me and telling the people how bad I was. And while I tried to defend myself, I realized that it was making the things worse until I found out that verse that made me think about, okay, let God take care of this, and He did. Since I stopped trying to justify myself, to defend myself, that was the day that God started to prosper my life and I regained peace again.